Chicken Ass Productions here. This is Jizzle doing a review or first look into the game Forge on Steam. Just came out. Supposedly it's a PvP MMO. There's leveling up, which, oh, so you can do experience stats and stuff, so you can make your character better. They say it's like TF2. It's not like you can go into a big world and explore. It's like PvP only, I'm guessing. So let's just go into a quick play, random. Let's try the reviews. And it was Jeep. And I am an assassin. Yes, you can switch classes, any one of these. Warden, Chun, Pyromancer, Pathfinder, and Assassin. Yeah. But last match I leveled up or something. I don't know. I got XP, it said. Well, we're not done with the game. Just a match. That's cool. We have no one on our team. Just a warm up. No one on our team. See what we can do with the leveling up thing. Okay. Oh, so I have nothing at the top, but just inspect it a little more. Whoa, there's a lot of levels. That's cool. So you have a bunch of stats, experience, armor. That's pretty cool. But yeah, this is the game. If you buy it, you can give it to a friend. It comes with a free copy. I suggest you get it now because that won't last for long. But check Nass Production, Jizzle is out.